New this morning, two people are taken to the hospital after a shooting in New Bedford. We've learned it happened at the intersection of Robeson and Cottage Streets late yesterday afternoon. New Bedford Fire Department tells Eyewitness News both victims were taken to Rhode Island Hospital with gunshot wounds, but there is no word on their conditions. We'll bring you any new details as soon as we learn them.